Lepas tu anda boleh reka sendiri pergerakan untuk setiap phrase of the song. Okey, untuk tabata ni dia punya masa adalah 20 saat kita buat, 10 saat kita rehat dan 20 saat kita buat lagi. Ada 4 movement untuk setiap lagu tu lah. Alright, so tanpa buang masa kita akan mulakan dulu dengan kita punya warm up. Okay, untuk warm up ni first buat yang normal warm up dulu. Okay, kita akan buat 30 second each movement, 10 saat rehat dan ada 4 movement. Okay, yang pertama kita akan buat jumping jack. Okay, dah selalu buat jumping jack? Just jump up and down like this. Alright, kalau siapa tak boleh jump normally, just go side tap like this. Okay, buka satu kaki keluar, lepas tangan ke atas. Okay, macam ni. Okay, number 2 kita akan buat front standing crunch. Okay, untuk front standing crunch, you guys need to put your hand behind your head and then you crunch, meet up your elbow and your knee at the front. Okay, depan. Okay, macam ni. Okay, ini front standing crunch. Boleh burn your abs fat ni. Okay, and number 3 kita akan buat quick feet. Okay, how to do quick feet? Lutut you tak payah buat, tak payah naik tinggi sangat. Just go. Okay, laju macam ni je. Quick feet. Alright, quick feet. Okay, tangan hayun. Alright, itu quick feet. And number 4 we will do lunges. Okay, static lunges. You just need to open your leg first. Okay, tak perlu besar sangat. No. Okay, buka sekadar boleh bengkok. And then you bring your body down. Okay, lunges, jangan bongkok macam ni. Salah. Buka you punya dada, straight and body down like this. Alright, and change. Okay, untuk siapa yang tak boleh buat lunges, you guys boleh pergi cari dinding. Kan, pergi cari dinding. Lepas tu, you squat down. Okay, you boleh squat. Okay, alternative untuk lunges, you boleh squat down. Okay, untuk squat, bontot letak belakang, lutut jangan lebih ibu jari kaki. Bawa belakang semua, buka you punya chest and then you squat down. Alright. Okay, nice one everybody. Understood? Yeah, kita akan mulakan kita punya warm up. 30 second each movement for 2 rounds, okay everybody? Alright. So, kita akan start in 10 second. Alright, get ready. Oh, betul. Alright. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go, jumping jack. 50 seconds. Okay, moving everybody. Jumping jack. Nice one, come on. Alright, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay everybody, good job. Press a bit for 10 seconds. Kita nak buat front standing crunch number 2. Okay, in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Good job. Alright, 10 seconds left. press. Number 4. Lunges, okay? Alternate. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Good job.
Inumahidulu. We are settled for our warm-up. team, we start with Tabata number one. Okay, untuk Tabata, macam tadi coach ada cakap, Tabata ni dia adalah satu pergerakan yang akan kita buat 20 saat dan kita akan rest 10 saat dan kita akan buat balik 20 saat. Dan yang menyenangkan kerja kita untuk Tabata workout, dia ada lagu dia dah. Okay, just follow the cue from the song. Alright, cuma kita boleh ubah-ubah lah movement yang kita nak dalam lagu tu. Okay, dalam satu phrase lagu tu ada 4 movement. Okay, 4 lah kan. Dan hari ni untuk Tabata yang pertama, movement yang pertama, coach nak buat air squat. Okay, how to do air squat? Normal air squat. Okay, buka dada, pinggang tolak ke belakang. Make sure you punya butt tonggak sikit. Okay, bahasa pasal dia tonggak sikit. And then you punya lutut, no, jangan exit ibu jari kaki. Okay, letak semua ke belakang. And then squat down. Okay, up back. Okay, this is air squat. Alright, untuk siapa yang tak pandai lagi nak squat, you cari dinding, you sandar. Lepas tu you punya butt pun rapat ke dinding, sandar kat dinding tu. Then you roll dekat dinding tu. Okay, itu siapa yang tak pandai lagi lah buat air squat, go to wall squat first. Okay, for number 2, we will do high knees. High knees, simple saja. Open your chest and bring your knee up. Okay, sama paras dengan you punya hip. Okay, hayun. Okay, ini untuk siapa yang tak boleh pergi laju lah. Siapa boleh pergi laju? Just go fast. Alright, then number 3, kita akan buat hollow rock. Ha, tak pernah dengar kan? Okay, untuk hollow rock ada 2 option. Yang pertama, you guys boleh peluk you punya kaki and then gitu, you roll you punya body, you rock you punya body like this. Okay, untuk siapa boleh pergi tanpa peluk, you guys buka semua kaki you up, tangan you ke belakang, rock and okay, rock and down, rock balik down, macam tu, hollow rock. Okay, and then number 4, kita akan buat shoulder tap. Okay, untuk shoulder tap hanya perlu go to high knee position, high knee pula, plank position, high plank position, and then elbow, shoulder and wrist in one line. Okay, straight and tap your shoulder. Okay, untuk all this yang tak boleh nak berdiri dengan you punya kaki kan, go with your knee, but bring all together you punya butt tu straight macam ni position, and then tap your shoulder. Alright, everyone, are you ready? Good job. Alright, so kita akan start Tabata number 1 in 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Here we go with 5.
First one, air squat.
3, 2, 1.
Good job.
Cuando me ve, ahí donde no hay
esa que
Subaru me tuviese parqueado, dando vueltas por condado, contigo siempre arrebatado. Tú eres mi señora, pero toma 5,000, gástalo en Sephora. Louis Vuitton ya no compré Pandora, como piercing a los hombres perfora.
Siku kanan. Cross. Alright? Okay, just bring your knee one by one. Okay. Number three, kita akan buat calf raise. This is the easiest one among all. Your hands at your hip. And then just raise up your calf. Okay? Raise up your ankle up. Like this. Good job. We will do good morning. Good morning. Simple juga. Open your chest. Push your butt back. Macam ni. And then, lutut you dah lock siap-siap. Jangan straight. Bawa dalam sikit. Ha. Then, bow down. You will feel at your back leg. You can? You punya belakang kaki ni. Alright. Tunduk. Angkat balik. Tunduk. Angkat balik. So, that's it untuk kita punya Tabata number 2. Are you guys ready? Good job. We will start in 5 seconds. Number 1, lateral squat. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Welcome to Tabata. Here we go with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez.
Good job, come on.
Enséñame ese pasito que no sé un besito.
three, go phrase.
On the floor, alright? And then push down elbow you ke belakang, bukan ke tepi. Okay, ke belakang and then up back. Alright? Okay, repeat. sampai 20 saat. And then we will do number 2 Russian twist. Okay, untuk Russian twist ni pun ada dua option. Yang pertama, you punya ankle down, duduk bawah je. Okay, and then you put you punya chest ke belakang, and then you swipe left and right. Okay, number 2, you guys can up your ankle and then chest ke belakang, swipe left and right. Okay, so this is tune your balance too. Okay, alright, number 3, kita akan buat sit up. Sit up ada dua option. Yang pertama, you punya pergelangan tangan bertemu dengan you punya lutut. Okay, baring and then up sikit je, down back, up sikit je and down back. Okay, number 2, you guys can go full. Alright, and last one, kita akan buat the most favorite movement, okay, adalah plank hold. Okay, untuk plank hold, you need to go with elbow plank, or you guys can go for high plank. Okay, kalau dua-dua you tak boleh go, bawa lutut you ke bawah and hold like this. Okay, alright, itu adalah option untuk plank. Okay, so I think itu sahaja untuk kita punya tabatan number 3. Then are you ready? Alright guys, so I think you guys ready. Alright, let's go. We will start in 3 seconds. Tabatan number 3. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Listen to the music. Listen to the music, okay? Number 1, push up.
Ponme tu parte, mi amor. Vamos a hablar. Let's go in. Out. Last.
one. Let's go. In. Pretty deep one. In. Hold. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Out. Woo! Alright. Alright, everybody. We have done 4 Tabata workout today. Okay? Kalau siapa-siapa nak tanya lagi Coach Nisa macam mana kalau saya nak dapatkan personal training ataupun group training ataupun nasihat-nasihat mengenai kecergasan, boleh saja WhatsApp saya dekat nombor di atas. Alright, dan kalau siapa berminat nak join community gym di Tanjung Malim ini dekat Proton City saja, Absolute Wellness Mualim ada sediakan untuk anda. Jadi jangan lepaskan peluang, WhatsApp saja saya di atas ataupun boleh tekan link WhatsApp di chat box live di bawah ini. Okay, sampai bertemu lagi. Stay healthy, always keep moving. Jangan lupa makan makanan sihat juga. Alright, bye-bye. Thank you so much.